All right, let's just jam.
Thank you. Thank you.
pick is kind of hell to play with, but I can see I could get used to it if you kept using it. But I reverted back to my Rhodes pick, which you can see is... See, now this is how you know if you get an actual pick that Randy Rhodes used, if it doesn't have his name on it, which very few do. He altered his picks. That's one, and there's another thing he did. I can't show you because then everybody will know and they'll do it and they'll try to sell them as Randy picks. Hell guitars, bro. It's metal or it's nothing.